All right, today we're going to do the grommets on the joysticks. We're going to show you how to do that. Not sure that's going to be tall enough. Let's get the toolbox. Hopefully that's going to be close enough. The game manual tells you how to do them. Here's screwdrivers. All right, first thing we're going to do is these silver Phillips right here. We're going to take them off. But one thing you want to need to remember to do is remember the direction of your opto board. They all face the same way, so. There we are, and that all comes apart. Which we're just gonna try to leave back the way it came. There we go. And then there's the grommet. This one looks like it's in really good shape, but we're gonna change it anyway. All right. Take off the C clip. Don't lose it. You can get them at Lowe's if you do. Slide that off. Take joystick handle off. And then you just take the Phillips screws, holding on the grommet. It's a little dirty. But there's the grommet. Get a new one. Thank you. the joystick handle back in. And then reinstall the C-clip. There we go. Yeah, it's on. That does feel a little tighter. Alright. This one I could not get the, and I see why, I could not get the plug back on to plug in the joystick when I changed the joysticks and buttons. The one pin there, it bent. Let's see if that makes any difference. Helps in getting it plugged in. It goes that way. Still can't get it plugged in. We got it plugged in now. Alright. Now we're going to reinstall this. Remember, you got to get this, the joystick knob in between both the sliders. It doesn't look straight, and it's not. That looks straight. Alright, let's tighten this one down. Let me put this screw in over here. I don't know if that one's taken down or not. Losing that. Alright. You can tell it's not. This one is. There it goes. Joystick's working. That does feel tighter. We'll see. So that's, hope you saw it, but that's how you change the grommet in a 49-way joystick.